Hard to find a more trustworthy individual, though we may be joined by one right now.
The following contest is a triple threat match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from San Jose, California, representing Damage Control, Bayley!
Bayley took to social media earlier on today to say, quote, Bianca, you thought the war was over. But Bayley gets another pat at Bianca Belair and the Raw Women's Championship in tonight's triple threat win, and she's into the final next week against the winner of the later-to-come triple threat match here on Raw.
You have to imagine Bayley's one of the favorites to emerge victorious as the number one contender coming out of next week. Sure, Bayley hasn't necessarily had the greatest success rate against Bianca Belair in recent history, but this is Bayley we're talking about. Bayley has been at the top of the division, a pillar, I dare say, of the women's division in WWE on both Raw and SmackDown over the years.
Bayley, a Grand Slam champion in WWE. One of the most decorated superstars in the women's locker room in the history of
hey,
WWE.
Bayley!
What? Who is this?
Hey! Old pal!
It's the man.
I don't know that I can call you a pal anymore, seeing as you and your cronies keep trying to jump me. But I was... just up at the merch stand reminiscing about how fun it was last week when I got to beat up Bayley and her two cronies at one time. That was awesome.
It would be awesome if you hurry this up. I got stuff to do, Becky.
Yeah, well, you know, did you know, Bayley, that it is, that, well, did you know that this is a great sign right here?
Why don't you just have a seat next door, okay?
Did you also know that it's been over 3 years since we faced each other one-on-one, huh? And I don't think we even scratched the surface because, well, I was gone and then you were here and, well, hey, by the way, great job. You held the company on your back during the Thunderdome era. Yeah, she did. You were champion. You were champion, double champion, sometimes doing double duty, sometimes triple duty.
You guys can cheer for that.
Yeah, you did awesome. And then I came back, but you were gone. And then you came back, but I was gone.
You're repeating yourself. We all know the history, Becky, and I don't know if you know this, and I'm sure you do, because you got to match yourself. I'm about to win a triple threat match to face Bianca Belair later, so... You don't need to tell me our history. You don't need to tell me the last time we have a match because it doesn't matter right now, Bex. Stop reminiscing in the past. Look, you're coming down these stairs. You're interrupting matches. You're interrupting my stories, my magic, joining war games. Just thinking you could do whatever you want, huh?
Yeah, I kind of do.
You know what, Becky?
I'm just trying to catch up.
Right. You know what the difference is between me and you? And I'm noticing it now more than ever. When you're here, the spotlight is all about you, isn't it? You guys make it worse. She doesn't care about you guys. You don't care about anybody else. I care about everyone. I care about the WWE. And that's exactly what I've been doing while you've been gone, while you've been out hurt. That's why I have Dakota and Io with me, because I'm looking out for the future for you idiots. I'm looking out for the locker room. I look at the bigger picture, Becky. You just look in the mirror and see yourself. You guys don't cheer for that, huh? You have no respect for what I'm trying to do for this place.
Becky, 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 Becky.
you know, you are looking out for them, right? And you guys have been successful. Damage Control have been successful. Well, actually, two-thirds of Damage Control have been successful because I can see two champions and one loser. But, hey, I hope you win your match tonight. And maybe finally we can go one-on-one once again and make some more history, you know, if you're woman enough to face the man.
Becky Lynch doing her best to get under the skin of Bayley before this triple threat matchup.
In Bayley's way tonight, Rhea Ripley. A determined Rhea Ripley staring down Becky Lynch.
This could be a glimpse into the future. This could be in the cards for next week on Monday Night Raw if both win their respective triple threat matches. Smirk of confidence on the face of Ripley. Stare from the Eradicator being met with an unflinching gaze from the man. We better turn her attention to the task at hand and not focus on the future. See Lynch sarcastically wish Ripley good luck. I don't know if Rhea's gonna need luck. Rhea Ripley may be the most physically dominant female in all of WWE. And I say that with respect to the athleticism of a Bianca Belair, the power of Raquel.
Next, representing the Judgment Day, Rhea Ripley.
It's all about attitude. And Rhea Ripley wants another crack at the champion.
Rhea Ripley and Becky Lynch will pass for now. There may be no avoiding each other next week. It's the nightmare. Rhea Ripley can be victorious. It's a triple threat match to come to qualify for next week's match. And it's Asuka, Bayley, and Rhea Ripley. That's next on Monday Night Raw.